My name's Jared Hoffmaster. I started working at Century Bank and Trust on May 10th of 2010. I am the investment officer at Century Bank and Trust. We handle about a little over $300 million in assets. Went to the First National Bank. I was an officer over there for 4 years. We ended up pulling the trigger, came over to Century, and to be honest with you, I've loved it ever since. I am born and raised in Three Rivers, Michigan. I'm heavily involved in Little League, Junior Pro Basketball, in AYSO Soccer, Three Rivers Rocket Football, so a lot of the youth sports we're really involved in. Right now, I'm the president of the Three Rivers Rotary Club. I'm also the vice president of the Three Rivers Area Community Foundation. And all of these organizations, Century is 100% supportive of. We have good employees in the trust department, and we definitely pick on each other and have a lot of fun. It's more like a family than it is a workforce. You know, people rely on us to send their kids to college and to retire at a time they want to. We do a good job for our clients, and we have a lot of very intelligent people around the table making good decisions, sound decisions for our clients. I really appreciate how Century Bank and Trust is community-minded, and I understand it's a competitive advantage of us, but I also think it goes beyond that. It really does filter all the way down to, you know, to everybody in the bank. Me being bullheaded, you know, and thinking that I can make an impact on the community in a way that is significant to me, I enjoy being a part of that. My grandfather was the executive vice president of First National Bank. He had a very good reputation in the community, and I hope that when I pass away, my kids will be like, you know, my dad had a good impact on the community.